draft night, I was at a mate's house, sort of waiting through pick 42. Name didn't get called out, and I thought that was it, had no chance. But yeah, lucky enough to get picked up by pick 60, and come to the Dogs is just a fantastic thrill.
To kick the quick answering goal for Victoria Metro. Yep, he likes it as soon as he hit it. He was celebrating and he's pumped up.
I think just the attack on the footy, the willingness to compete. I think that sort of sets me apart from a few smaller fellas. I'm always going to have a crack and I'm always going to go hard at the ball and do the team thing. So I think that's probably my main strength, and I just sort of harp on that in my game a fair bit. Yeah, to come into such a good program, and with the likes of Darren Buick coaching and fantastic midfield coaches that sort of looked after me a fair bit. It was just fantastic to get some team success as well, and yeah, to win the premiership sort of topped it off, yeah. Yeah, spoke to Macca last week, came in for an interview, because I missed him at draft camp, he wasn't there, but they didn't really give much away. I wasn't really sure if they were going to pick me up, so I was a bit iffy about the whole situation, but Macca and everyone's been so supportive, and on draft night I got texts and calls from all the coaching staff, and obviously yesterday I had the whole meeting with the family, and mum and dad are ecstatic, and so am I. Yeah, obviously create a pretty big fitness space. That's probably the main aim, and bulking up the body a bit. I'm only a small fella, so I sort of need all the help I can get. But I'm just looking forward to getting stuck into pre-season, and footy's life now, and footy's a job. So I'm just looking forward to getting into pre-season and having a crack. Yeah, I always thought that I want to play AFL footy, but never really thought I was good enough, to be honest. Until sort of this year came around and I started playing, Eastern Rangers and all that stuff. So I'm just excited to get an opportunity and put my best foot forward and take everything in my stride, yeah.